guys. Once again, it's Sam the Demorpher Achilles. In today's Grand Theft Auto 5 online video, I'm going to be showing you how to get invisible arms after the latest patch of 1.37, also known as the Import and Export DLC. And just before we start the video, I want to say a huge shout out to CutieFace. He makes awesome graphics and gaming content, and the reason I'm giving him a shout out is because he completely redesigned my whole graphics on my main channel and also on my vlog channel as well. So I'll make sure to leave a link to him in the description below, and you can make sure to check him out. So yeah, this glitch is really cool, so make sure to leave a like and subscribe for the latest Grand Theft Auto 5 content. And with all that being said, let's get straight into the glitch. Okay, so the first thing that you're going to want to do to start up this invisible arms glitch is you're going to want to go to a yacht on the map. And once you're at a yacht, it can be your friend's yacht or your yacht, you will need to make sure you're around the hot tub area. And now you'll need to register as a CEO. And once you've registered as a CEO, bring up your interaction menu, go to Security Serve, go to Management, and then go to Style and simply equip one of the outfits. Now after this, you'll need to walk into the hot tub. And once you've walked into the hot tub, bring up a few sticky bombs and chuck them on the side of the hot tub, as you can see me doing right now. And now bring up your interaction menu once again, go back onto Secure Reserve and retire as a CEO. Now after this, you will need to jump on top of where you threw the sticky bombs. So as you can see, I'm jumping on the edge of the hot tub where I threw the sticky bombs. And now guys, you will need to bring up your interaction menu once again, go onto Secure Reserve and register as a CEO. Only that as soon as you register as a CEO, you want to blow up the sticky bombs. So literally, as soon as you click A to register as a CEO, click left on the D-pad or right on the D-pad to blow up the sticky bombs. And the aim of this is to actually blow you outside of the hot tub area. If it doesn't blow you out of the hot tub area, then the glitch has not worked. But anyway, when you have spawned in, you should be in your swimming outfit still. And if you are still in your swimming outfit, that means the glitch has worked correctly so far. Now the glitch is not over yet, so what you'll need to do is go to a wardrobe. You can do this in your yacht or in your apartment. And now go to the outfit section and simply equip one of the bodysuits. Now once you've equipped one of the bodysuits, you'll need to back out, bring up your interaction menu, go onto Style, go onto Accessories, and go once to the right on Gloves. Now the next step is to scroll up until you find both earrings, and simply go once to the right on that, and then go back down to Gloves and go once to the left, and there you go, you have invisible arms and hands after the latest patch of 1.37. So guys, if you are finding the glitch a little bit confusing, just replay the video and continue watching the gameplay and you should be able to finally get the hang of it. Because I know this is quite a tricky glitch for beginners, but once you get used to glitches, then you should be able to do this first try. So anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like and also subscribe for the latest Grand Theft Auto 5 content. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch.tv. All links will be down in the description below, and you can add me on Xbox Live and PSN. Make sure to check out my vlog and fitness channel. I'm going to be uploading frequently on that. The link will be down in the description below, and shouts out to CutieFace for making the graphics for it. And yeah, if you do need any help with this glitch, just comment down in the comment section below or add me, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. And yeah, that's been me, Sam Dunamore Pro Kills You, and I'm out. Peace. Thanks for watching.